Hey guys, it's me, Lisa. So today I thought it'd be cool to do what's on my iPhone because I never done one. Well, I did do one, but that was a couple years ago. I think. Okay, so yeah, I'm doing that and I'm just showing you my lock screen, and it's me with the Snapchat filter. So let's just slide it over and put my password in. And then I got a text message. Okay, no, that was my friend. Okay, so I'm going to show you what's on my iPhone, and yeah, let's get it. Okay. So we got all the boring stuff, and I got a text message from someone. I don't know what they're doing. So yeah, so I'm just gonna swipe over and go to the interesting stuff. So first is Snapchat, and I've been Snapchat 24/7, like basically every day. Add me on here. It's me, Lisa. Then I have Twitter. You can also add me on here. I mean, follow me. Yeah, this is my Twitter. This is my favorite tweet right now. I want you guys to read this. My 7-year-old cousin just now is Helen Keller winning. What? Helen Keller? Hillary Clinton? I don't know, man. I'm 7. I love that. Then we got Vine over here. I got 535 followers, which I'm close to. And I just love Vine because it looks so awesome. If you know him, comment his name down below. Okay, and here's Instagram. I was on Instagram. Yeah, this is my Instagram. Nope, that's not mine. This is my Instagram. And you can just, yeah, you know, follow me on here. But, you guys, if you want to be, like, accepted, you guys are going to have to go to my Twitter and message me your Instagram name. And I'll know who you are and I'll accept you. But I bet nobody would do that. But whatever, it's okay. And yeah, this is my Instagram. Then I got Ubu and Kick, but that's all private. I got YouTube. Then I got my editing apps. I got Square Ready, PixArt, Coco, whatever, Triller, Layout, iMovie, Visco Cam, Flipogram, Font, Document, Views, Font, Pick Play Post, Effect Shop, Eraser, Airshow, and TV Show TV. If you're wondering, I will do a video on how to like do that and stuff and get it. Then I got music, and then you can follow me on Musical.ly. Okay. This is my Musical.ly. Follow me on here. My stuff is not perfect, actually. It is I'm not free. Public, so you can just look at it, whatever, and yeah, so yeah. Then I got Spotify and SoundCloud. I got Gmail. I got games. I got Piano Tiles, Kardashian, Episode, Hollywood U, Heads Up, IMVU, Sing, Subway, Surf, and Kingdom and Kylie. I got Shopping. I got Polyvore, Pinterest, and then I got Wildflower. If you don't know what this app is, it's like where you get cases, and it's like amazing. They got it for every single like phone. iPhone 4, 5C, 5S, 5 and 5S, iPhone 6, iPhone 6S, iPhone 6S Plus, and then you guys know the 7 is coming out, so, oh, and by the way, I did get a new phone, so, if my screen is bigger, it's because, yeah, I got a new phone. I got iPhone 6S Rose Gold, and this is the phone I got. Then I got Corvette, I don't know. I got Bible, then I got the Repost app for Instagram. I have YouNow, DevSmash, Photograph, Clue, Snapchat Pro, Twist, NBC, and Color. Color is like the best game ever, and it's like, this is all you have to do. Go to the music app. So all you have to do is get this color. You get a color on a thing, and you just go through it with the right color, if that makes sense. And my score right now is 12, but I am good at this game. So that is my phone. I put this video short, but I have things to do and I have to hurry up and edit it for tonight, and yeah. So I hope you guys love this video, and I will see you guys next time. time, and I'll make another video. Comment down below what you want me to do next, but I'm probably, my next video will be how to record on your phone. But anyway, thank you guys for watching, and bye.